beaucoup y a Tito aussi.
Titus.
Beaucoup y a Tito.
Alléluia. Chapter 2, verse 14.
Et voilà, Haolo, Yahweh dit, tu m'en as le soumet.
Read.
Yodavali Kumani Valagazelayen. Yena, oui, Rafetirina, Hore Arka Goudish, Hopon Biote, le Hore, Ari Dresse Chava, Sessi Huigile, Se Ele Rosarawe Ali Nouch, Sessi Ficharela, Oudira Midiro, Yele Wout.
Oh my God,
yes.
Who gave himself for us?
Yena, I Rafile, oh.
That he might redeem us from all iniquity and purify unto himself a peculiar people, zealous of good works.
Let's close our
eyes. My Father, thank you for bringing me to be here behind this pulpit. Thank you very much, Father, that it is not my show.
Yes.
It is your show now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Holy Ghost, I'm holding this microphone for you, that you will speak. And that through this microphone, everyone will hear. Dear little Abba, but you will make your word, glorious voice heard in the spirit. Whatever you have imagined, whatever you have thought, the Bible says, Father, it shall come to pass, and whatever you have purposed, it shall stand. Here is your word, Lord. I want to declare this scripture over this atmosphere, over the heavens, that your word is your voice, and that as you speak, the heavens will capture the word, and they will comply, they will obey. Father, speak through this mic. Speak in the name of Jesus. We thank you. Amen.
Amen.
I know you listened to sermons yesterday.
Ke a tsebo re lekwele melaetsa go tloga mabane
regarding the growth of the how the church can grow.
Mabapi le gore kereke e ka gola jwang.
Heard the teaching on the Holy Ghost.
Le bile le thuto ka moya mogetwa.
That you must allow
gore le tshwanetse le modumelele
in this church to move. And the church will find a breakthrough. I know you have heard that.
And
I'll not go there. You have been inspired. You have been inspired very much. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You have been inspired. And I thank the Lord for those men of God, Bishop Mokganya.
Re leboga modimo ka bahlanka ba modimo Bishop Mokganya.
Apostle Molini. Yes.
Le Apostle
Molema.
Molema.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Yes, I'm taking it from there.
Jwale ke tswela pele go tloga fao.
The church has got many factors which affect its growth. And there are also challenges. And this morning, I just want to accelerate you that you will increase the speed. From what we have heard yesterday, the motivation
the ignition.
I'm
here with something that is accelerating.
Qui tu les fais quand toi y es tourné auquel chance si le vélo l'année.
Have the staff, you have got the knowledge.
Et pour les gars ils l'ont galéré dans les tirs.
But you need something.
L'année les trois cantons.
To accelerate.
Pour les éhonne roule auquel chance le vie.
Amen.
Now where we have read.
Mais le mot de l'homme.
Number one, the Bible says Jesus gave himself for us.
Ça pile, Bible dit Jésus oui a fait tirer.
Not only that, but to redeem us from all iniquity.
Et c'est où il a fait la renafela, empower kakunisha, bu khopong kamuk.
That's number two, and to purify us unto himself.
Sa boraro ko gore a re hwetishe, re be ba gawe.
To make us peculiar people.
Hori tira sechaba sesi khethegilego.
Zealous of good works.
Sesi fisharalelwa go dira meshumo e mebotse.
I'm taking this last one.
Ke tia ye ya mafenene.
To talk about a zealous church.
Ke wolala ka kereke ya u fisharalelwa.
A zealous church.
Kereke ye na u liphishe.
People who are burning in their hearts.
But Baba fisharelela o ka mo dipelong tsa bona.
That means you can have all the knowledge.
Ore ba ka ba le tsebo ka moka.
You can have all the knowledge.
Le ka ba le tsebo ka o fela.
But there is something in the Christian life.
Empa wona le ntshongwa mo mphelong ya sekresente.
We call it a zeal.
Re vitsa pisharelelo.
Zeal.
Re vitsa pishego.
That means without zealous people,
kantle le batho ba o fisharalelwa,
we must fail in the growth.
Re ta palelwa go hula.
I'm talking about that zealous people.
Ke bolela ka ba Kriste ba o fisharalelwa.
Jesus Christ gave himself to us.
Jesus Christ a ihafela rena.
So that we become a zealous church.
Ore rena rena kereke ya u fisharalelwa.
It is the aim of Jesus.
Ke moraro mohulu wa Jesus.
That in this building.
Ore ka re ga ntlo e.
In this ministry.
Ka re ga mushumo o.
There must be zealous members.
O tshwanetse go be le maluko a u fisharalelwa.
You see, people are not being adventurous.
Obona batho ba se fisha galelwe a iba kotse.
Today they are here, tomorrow they are not there.
Eh mamu tabatlile o sa sa huba bo.
But to people who are praying.
Empa u batho ba ba fisha galelwa
inside.
Ka mo gare ka mo.
They will bend to come.
Ba tla swa hore ba tle
fa le bend to do the work.
Ba tla fisha galelwa bo tla go dira mushu.
They will bend.
Ba tla fisha galelwa.
That's what I'm talking about.
Eh ke senge bolela o ga so.
Lukewarmers cannot go with us far.
Ba o ba o tonya ba ba ka sie khone le rena.
Amen.
Go
na to go no hof.
Eh
those are lukewarmers.
Ba we
lukewarmers.
Ba we ke ba o tonya nya.
Yeah. The opposite of zealous is lukewarmers.
Eh khanetjo ya phishagalelo go go tonya.
Is either you are zealous or you are lukewarm.
Go gabe le ra o re wena o ka yo ba o le o fishagalelwa go ba o tonya.
These are, you cannot be neutral.
O ka se be magareng mo.
We don't have neutrals here.
A re bile batho ba o ba magareng.
Either zealous or lukewarm.
Wa fishagalelwa go ba o tonya.
I want to rate yourself as I'm preaching.
Kina ka o wena o khatwa o wela kae ke sa re.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But let me show you something important here.
Emparekile wa chenge ntongwe ya bohlokwa fa.
We are not just zealous.
Are you official ale wa fe?
There is a motivation in us.
Bona le ntwele tutwe cha mo gore.
The reason why we are zealous.
Le ba ka la hore re na le official ale.
We are doing something for Jesus because he did want us for us.
Ke ka ba ka la hore re dira se sengwe o yaso. Ka ba ka la re yena a dirile se sengwe mo gore.
He did something for me. It is a miracle of who I am.
Ke mo hlolo re
That Jesus gave himself for you.
Jesu wimpile we.
Now, what are you doing today?
Mama naudina imamu.
What are you doing today?
Oh, na uwe naudina.
He gave himself fully to you.
We have a jiwe na kabutam.
On the cross.
Was a fapano.
When they were mocking him.
Mula mame mbamu ruaka.
He never spoke.
Hasanga.
On the cross. He was carrying a crown of thorns. And it was for you there. I said it was for you. It was for you. Why are you lukewarm? Why are you lukewarm? Glory to Jesus. Some of us we know. Where will it come from? Oh my, we don't even ask what we offer. We don't even have to look at the pay slip, we just tithe. Because nobody can break down the price for me. There is a price on the cross. Nobody could pay it. He paid with his own life. He gave me his life. He took my death. He took my death. He took my curses. He took my sin. He took my evil. He bought me back. When there was nobody who could pay for me. And then you are employed.
And the
God has blessed you. But you are bringing 2 randi. You are lukewarm. You don't know the miracle that is in you. I say you don't know the miracle. You don't know what happened on the cross. Don't they know what they come from? Am I talking to somebody here? Am I talking to somebody here? Jesus Christ gave himself to you. Not half, not quarter, but whole. But what do you say
now,
about his business? Oh my God.
Amen.
Am I talking to somebody?
Amen.
Am I talking?
Amen.
If you are still the same after this ceremony, you are rubbish.
Yeah. You are my taka. How can you do that? What's the fact? Do I come around my life?
Jesus. Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Church is a business of Jesus.
Kereke, come on, show me why Jesus.
The ministry is a business of Jesus on earth.
Ministry, Lord, come on, show me why Jesus. Malafasi.
I want you to look at the church differently from today. Jesus is on business.
Business.
And he means a lot about your life. Do you hear me?
Yeah.
I say Jesus.
Jesus
is on or in business.
Amen.
The business of Jesus is in progress here.
Amen.
His business is underway.
Yeah.
Amen.
We want to profit in the kingdom of God.
Amen.
The church cannot stay the same every Sunday, every year. Church is business. And money is the answer.
And chelete kikala
is the answer.
Kikala.
Oh my God.
Yes.
We are business people.
We are business people.
Business people, yes.
Amen.
We are here to establish the kingdom. We are here to enthrone Jesus here in Butokwa.
Today I want
people.
Mamu tabi nega naleva.
Who will understand?
Baba taku shisha.
That.
Ore.
The church.
Kereg.
Is a business.
Yeah. Business.
Of Jesus.
Ya Jesus.
Amen. The reason why Jesus saved you.
Leva ka no hundo la Jesus au pulushe.
The reason why he delivered you.
Leva ka la ora au lukule.
He didn't only deliver you to look beautiful and better only.
Ase au lukule nuru na umu mumuti na umu mumpiti.
To be his own.
Yeah.
To be his own.
Yeah.
He wanted to own you first.
Yeah.
Oh my, some people think they are loose here. Yeah. They think they can do what they like here.
Yeah.
But today I reveal. Jesus owns you. He is in possession of what he has redeemed. When a person has redeemed you, what questions do you have?
Yeah, I'm going to have no pull much.
What more questions?
Usabuchisha.
He's your owner.
You
belong to him.
Yeah.
He must do his business by you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Business. In this church, I want people who are in business of you.
Business, mamu.
Our pastor, we mean business. We mean business.
Baba Romuruti, we mean business.
The word business sounds secular, but it's the same.
Yeah, we want to be the last.
Therefore,
you are the blue.
He redeemed you, set you free.
Oh, pollution, check
back from the sins.
Our battle.
Yeah.
Amen.
He purifies them. The way you look, you are purified. You are out of darkness. Come on. I said you are out of darkness. You are out of sin. You are out of death. Working with the people who are doomed.
Ushuma kabo leba ato baba pulushiche.
You see, Jesus doesn't work with a person he has not worked out.
Jesus a kono shuma le mutu asia muka chipe.
No. Now you are purified.
You are like a galaro fekishi.
It means you are ready for business.
Ira uro o we do ready ushuma.
Which means.
Ira o.
All of us.
Kamu kahare.
Not only the pastor and Mamuruji, we have been called to do business with Jesus.
Is Mamuruji fella le Mamuruji? Impa kamu kahare na rivile picha o babu shuma uli Jesus.
I am here for business.
Maki fa ke fa.
Maybe you are here for church.
O shuma uli Jesus.
Maybe you are here for church.
We not come with the phone.
I am here for business.
Impa kiti na mushuma.
That is why when you read. The second verse 14 says, we must rebuild. We must rebuild. We must rebuild. So I have got this good news. You are an employee of Jesus. You are an employee of Jesus. You are employed. You are employed. Employees get salary. God will bless you. Because employees get salary. Yeah, God will also bless you. Because you are employed. We were employed by the enemy to steal, to destroy, to lie.
Yes.
Mamuta, we have got a new employer. We have got a new employer. And we must do what he employed us for.
Yes.
Allow me to call you employees of the kingdom.
Yes.
You are employees of the business of Jesus. Are you believing that? Now, if each one of us can do that employment, then we are going to see wonders. President Malof. But if you don't do your responsibility from today, wait for Jesus during judgment. How many employees? Hallelujah. Do you love the Lord? Do you love the Lord? Do what he wants.
I said,
do what he wants. Zealous church.
Amen.
People know really the grace of God. It is because of this grace who I am today. Actually, as time goes on, three members must pay for the guest speakers. Only three.
Yeah.
One must stand up and say, I will give 15,000. That one says, I'll give 10,000. That one says, yeah. People know who they are. They don't want for collection.
Yeah.
They don't want for a meeting. They burn in their hearts to see the business of Jesus continuing. I'm sorry. Those are the people who are burning in their hearts. I have come to ignite your hearts. In this sermon, I am igniting hearts. Your life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Did you get what I said?
Amen.
Did you get what I said?
Amen.
Did you get what I said?
Amen.
Yes. Hallelujah. Are you coming along?
Amen.
Are you coming along?
Amen.
Not going to take long. But the Bible says, He also made them a peculiar people. People with peculiarity.
Yeah.
Oh my God, you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. The word peculiar.
Yeah.
Hey, listen carefully. The word peculiar. God has made you to be particular in everything that you do.
Amen.
Special.
Yeah, mutimo ukutirile rwena ube wa bohlokwa.
God made you to be special.
Ukutirile ube special.
The word peculiar is something above normal.
Obala lintshule magethe ke nto ya ka godimo ga botlwaet.
God did not make you to be average person.
Asia o dire gore o wa wa mo fasinya.
Ordinary person.
O wa wa motho fela.
The word peculiar means unusual.
Lintshule magethe e ra nthwe e sa tlwaele.
You must be unusual in your prayers.
O tshwanetse go motho.
You must be unusual in giving.
O wa o na motho a tlwaele.
You must be unusual in coming to church.
Motho wa ma
You must be unusual in supporting the mission.
Amen.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Cross again, not a man, a good group. But you know, for you, you know, It's a whole world, but it's a big and big. Special, but I must be surprised that you
will.
You will look at the speciality of heaven. Here's my message. You are zealous to do special things.
Amen.
Wa fishara lelo o dira dilo tsa magetse.
Amen.
People who have been who are zealous, they do special things.
Batho ba fishara lelo ao ba dira dilo tsa special.
One person will do something. The person never spoke about it.
Yeah. But what and then was
one the whole system or all of it without help me. No, no.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Zealous.
But fisherele.
Church.
Yes.
The church that is full of the zeal of the house of the Lord.
Papa, can't you go fishing a little? Would dear come soon want to come to Yama?
Peculiar, peculiar.
Yeah,
from today, know where you are.
To a mamma, take it in our umoka.
Don't allow cheap things to associate with you. Be among those people the pastor will say, my specials are coming.
Specials.
Where do you want to be? You must be peculiar. You must do those things that we have never seen. We are just amazed.
Yeah,
when you start worrying us, you are no longer special. When you are starting worrying us, you are no longer special.
Oh, tomorrow, worry, you are also special.
The zeal. I'm talking to those who have reduced their zeal. They can see a thing broken here, but they cannot even fix it. They see them, they see the needs, but they don't meet it.
They will not be burning.
They will go on with a broken organ. Who they don't see, whether the yard is clean, whether there is water, whether the painting is fine, those guys are lukewarm.
What about the tower or my first energy? About the tower who clean the gamon tegamo. But you're not old.
Pronounce me a guy that don't care. They can't even check whether the church things are in order before they go home. Then just tell them they are all, you'll only find 7 people there.
Yeah.
Yes.
But you are feeling them. They defy even the announcements.
Correct.
Yes, sir.
Get a fool.
But the people who are burning, there will be the last people to leave this place. They will make sure it is clean.
But I make a sure to leave the order.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Amen.
Oh, now you don't care, getting just such a.
Hey.
You are clean, never mind, not in the kingdom of God.
Hey.
But I never mind, and those people are converted into zealous people.
Amen.
Yeah, never mind.
They even forget what they're supposed to do for Sunday. They forget that thing.
Papa,
when
it
comes into what? I think I must finish. The last scripture is okay. Before I come to this scripture, Psalm 69, verse 9.
Psalm 69, verse 9.
The zeal of the house of the Lord. Read it.
Psalm
69.
69.
Yes.
Verse 9.
Oh my God.
Matapa abasapaudi barao awela nawodimu.
Praise the Lord. Just a minute. For the zeal of thine house has eaten me up,
and the reproaches of them that reproach me are fallen upon me.
Yes.
One more time.
Today,
God needs people.
Will
be eaten by the zeal of his house. Not people don't care. But I want people as I close. Women will be eaten by the zeal of the
house
of God. The pastor, no, the vision, that will eat them.
Yeah,
Do you hear what I'm saying? In heaven, there are no never minds there. There are no don't cares. God says, you church of Laodicea, I know you are lukewarm and I will spew you out of my mouth.
I will spew you out.
But the people who are paying you for his house. God will say, Church of Ntabiseng, I know you. You are paying. Living Faith Christian Church. You are burning in the hearts. For my things.
Amen.
Now, also hear this.
Kikwase.
The Bible says, seek you first in the kingdom of God.
And
the rest shall follow.
Whenever
you are standing with the rest, you think what can follow you. Start with the author. Start with God. And the rest shall follow. The zeal of the house of God has eaten me up.
Lihufa lanto ya mudimu li anje.
Osanu lugo mutwadula muti kiyile. Kini chile hinti kile kuti pulu.
Jiru.
Enkedi chelo chanta seleshi.
Yes.
Kale kire ayo mulauli.
Yeah.
Mutwalu kuro.
Kire.
Juauli.
Yeah. Yes.
Kale swa amene.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I also like this verse conclusion. I must read it to
you.
Okay. Second Kings chapter 2 verse 16.
Di khoshi cha bobedi khaolo ke ya lesume temana ya lesume.
Yeah.
Ka.
Yeah.
Yes. Yona le khumane ere. Jehu a tswela pele le leeto. Go metsileng a ga
16. Yeah.
Verse 16. Ari, Lina uyo bona ka mo ke nyetse go morena ka gona.
Oh my God.
Go me ba sepela ka koloi ya ntwa mmogo ba ya Samaria.
And he said, come with me.
Are, are, yeah.
And see my zeal for the Lord.
Ubone ka mogoti ke nie tshe go morena ka gona.
Can you search for me?
Re ka bala batho ba mohutomo.
Follow me.
Para re ntate.
I'm gonna show you my zeal.
Ke go bo tshaga shagalelo ya.
Yeah, bona.
Hey, ni akwana.
Can we have some people here?
Na re ka bala mohuto wa ba.
Can we have them here?
Re ka bala mohuto.
Come.
Ntate.
Let me show you my zeal.
Go one chapi shagalelo ya.
Amen.
You there?
Amen.
Can you be there?
Amen.
Can you be there?
Amen.
Come and see my zeal.
Ari o bona ka mogoki ke nie tshugo ka go.
How many people really would want us to see their zeal from today?
Ke ba kae ba ba nyaka go re bone go ke nie la ga bona go tloga mmo
wa zone go. Le bona mo.
Le bona. Ke ba ka.
Le bona na.
Ba twa ba nyaka go re bona go ke nie la go pishana le ya bona.
I want us to recommit. I want where you are seated to stand up and say, I will show my zeal for today. I will show my zeal. Are you ready?
Amen.
Are you ready?
Amen.
I don't want to go to story of this man who was talking. This is the guy who was appointed to terminate the generation of Jezebel. Come and see my zeal. Come and see how I terminate. Come and see how I kill Jezebel. I want people here who say, month end, you're going to see my zeal. Even tomorrow, you're going to see my zeal. Are you there?
Yeah.
If you are there right now before I close, come and see my zeal. If you are there, you have got this message in your heart. Come and see my zeal. Come and see my zeal. Of participating in the progress of the vision. Short testimony. I think those who were at our conference, and many of you were there.
Yeah.
You were there. If your church can reach the standard of that conference, there's something else in this church.
Yeah, then
we will realize there are zealous people in this church.
Someone
with
Benny.
Someone
with
Ben. Banali yells not to see things happening. When you are failing, somebody is unbending you. They are pouring water on you. So that there is no flame. When you are in the gym,
when
you better watch.
Smile.
I'm here 24/7.
Yeah, give more 24/7.
Amen. 24/7.
Amen.
Just stand up on your feet and raise up your hand. Everyone in this
church,
will say from today,
I'm going to show this
thing. Yes.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uno fish.
Uno fish.
Chungulo musa.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus.
We are
are starting a new page. Too much. I want to be there, you just be there. And let me tell you, close your eyes and raise up your hands. The Holy Ghost is going to visit you right now. The Holy Ghost is with you right now. If you are not in on the par with the message, and you are still standing at the back,
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
see. Come and see, my G. Come and see, my G. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, my God. Holy Ghost, my God. What you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? Holy Ghost, what you got? What you got? What you got? Visit them, Holy Ghost. You are a part of my Holy Land. What a part of my Holy Land. What a part of your heart, of your heart, of your heart. Oh, would we have pillar? Would we have pillar? I never shall my tongue of the game. I never shall my tongue of the game. Would you move your church? Would you move your church? The truth of heaven. The truth of heaven is here. The truth of heaven is here. The truth of heaven. The truth of heaven. I said the truth of heaven. The truth of heaven is here. Oh, hallelujah. And the Rosica, Baba, we bless your name, we bless your name. And under the Rosica, they are all Jamal. We want all Jamal. We want all Jamal. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Yeah, also.